you guys definitely nailed the personality traits of the animals. It was just really well written. Is that another situation where you're going through the committee, you're talking about what these traits should be? How did all that come about?
So Zootopia was an interesting one in that I came in on that movie kind of late in the process, about a year or so before it came out, maybe a little less even. And the issue they were having was that it was feeling like it wasn't, like the movie was wanting to be about bias and racism, and a lot of research had been done on animal behavior and, you know, how does a fox behave? How does a rabbit behave? What are traits sort of inherent within those animals? But ultimately, what I thought about was more human behavior, because even though they are animals, it had to function as allegory for our world. And so without, you know, human wants and needs and things that errors that humans make, especially again with regard to Judy Hopps, whose whole thing was, you know, she wanted to go make the world a better place, and she never in a million years would have looked at herself and said, oh, I have bias. And so she had this sort of blind spot of bias that I don't know that you could say an animal would necessarily have, other than it's a survival instinct. And so to put a human, the subtlety of human behavior into it, it was more looking at, well, what is unconscious bias, and how does that play out in human relationships, you know. So that, weirdly, that is more how I approached it, was, okay, we have these cool animals and we have animal behavior, but for people to relate to it, there has to be people behavior in it, you know.
Absolutely, and I think you guys accomplished that well with Judy's character, just her first day on the job. And how she was so eager to do such a great job and be the best officer. And then combining that with her being a bunny and just bouncing around, I just thought that was fantastic.
Yeah, and she was discriminated against, you know, by the larger animals who said, oh, she's incapable, she can't do it. So you have gender politics, you have, you know, in this case, a species that they didn't think was capable. So, you know, women run up against that all the time in any number, in certainly in the police force, but in so many jobs where men are just assuming that a woman can't do the job. So, yeah, we bit off a pretty took a pretty big bite with that movie. A lot of issues.